Dear God, I ask you to guide me in Bible teaching. I pray that you will lead me to the scripture that I need to see. I pray that daily I will open the Bible, and you will guide my eyes and my finger to exactly the passage that I need to read. And may I know with spiritual understanding what that passage means, what it means to me, and how it will reflect in my life as I live it. I pray, God, that you'll guide me in living the Bible. I pray that I will not just be a reader, not just an observer, but someone that takes it on, someone that wears the teaching, someone that lives the teaching. I ask you, God, to put feet on my prayers so that I can go out in action and reaction to what I learn in the Bible. I pray that I will be guided biblically, that my whole life will be a foundation biblically, and that I will know the truth, and that that truth will set me free. I pray, God, that right now, as this prayer ends, that I'll go and find my Bible, open it up, and find the passage that is meant as direction directly from you to me for me to follow this day. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.